braided lords of Kelthus surrendered in shame. Their magna burned alive as they watched. Stripped of magic, the armies of Glaivegate fell. To Sandrak, the bold and terrible tyrant of Rayshard. They called him their ruler, as he was of east and west, and the horns of their ancestors trumpeted blood in protest.
Hardcore.
Hush.
Passage to the sands of Oromon was secured. The Sky Islands, unaware
careful.
Of the war approached.
I'm being careful.
With winged sand.
As careful as last time.
Careful.
And the
that's not a word.
Yawned wide as he spoke, declaring
the magnae of their order now vanish.
Damn!
You think Sandrak really talks like that?
I'm concentrating.
Maybe he bores his enemies to death.
I'm concentrating.
Hidden from the faces of the Pentasad, but... Line!
But I am not...
But I am not the man content to simply wonder.
I am. I'm wondering every third word.
Distracted. Go, go, go.
No one cares about us and Oromin.
Pull it off.
Sandrak's coming our way.
Got it. Let's go.
Ladies, gentlemen, everyone please take your seats.
Hey, wait up. Luna.
Over here, Jack. Come on, let's slide down.
After you. How much did we get?
We?
I provided moral support.
Nah.
Maybe the others made out better.
One can hope.
Did Caleb ever tell you his plans for this caper he's got in mind up in Topside?
I think he just likes to say caper.
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 It's a fun word.
Feels sneaky. Also, you two stay out of Topside. No one's using the cargo lift. Come on. So I wasn't paying attention. Well, that's not... It's pretty rude, if you ask me.
That Sandrak is a boss. That's what it says.
You missed the part where he's called the...
You said you were...
Maybe I just want...
Sure. Tam tady nabíhá optimalizace mých herních souborů, protože to je teďka velký trend, že vždycky zapet...
There's talk of a bunch of airships coming into dock.
Zkusíme, co to bude, jak to bude, jak se nám to bude hrát. No a...
Thank you.
Maybe that's what we should have done instead of stealing from the hat guy. He was a bust.
By any metric, a man with a hat indicates a perfectly respectable mob.
That sounds made up. Tell them?
Maybe, I don't know. Feels late for it now.
You made it late.
Because I hate goodbyes.
Sure, I get that. What's up? You're in no hurry to get back.
No.
You're thinking how much you're going to miss this garbage heap.
Please, would you?
Don't call my home a garbage heap.
I don't want to spend my life living above a bottomless hole in the ground, Jack.
We don't technically know if the wound is totally bottomless.
All signs point to yes.
They'll be okay, Luna. I'll watch over them.
I've got an idea.
Target practice?
Why not? It's our civic duty as citizens of the Saren Underbridge.
It's janitorial work.
Probably would have made more money clearing off these large barnacles than we did at that play.
Fair. You're all about duty right now, aren't you? Nice. You'll make a good soldier. I hear they give better uniforms to the Lightless that can summon a little magic like this.
There's a war, Jack. Not about the uniform.
Or maybe it's better boots.
Cheese, Jack.
Wait, what?
Soldiers get to eat real cheese. Boots are just extra.
Huh. Rasharn's got no idea what's coming.
Make corporal, I can even buy land. The whole farm just full of boots.
Look, I know I keep saying I get it, but I don't. Not really. You're the first person I've met that actually wants to fight in the Everwar.
No one escapes the draft, Jack.
They do all the time. You're not even going to try.
Besides, I don't want to fight in the Everwar. I want to fight for Lucium.
Exactly the same thing?
Just shut up and shoot. go.
When they ship you off to fight in the Everwar, where do you think they'll end up sending you?
Who knows? Maybe I have just enough magic not to be considered lightless, and I'll have a say in where they send me. A Magnus gets a say. Probably.
No offense, but what we do is kind of like...
Pew, pew, pew.
A Magnus is like... Pow, bing, brrrr! I mean, it's not even a contest.
Yeah, some magic might as well mean no magic as far as the Magnus are concerned. Smell Fife's stew from here.
Pretty sure the whole neighborhood can. You know, everything he cooks tastes vaguely like regret.
We're home.
Whoa!
No love for the boss? Come here.
Are you leaving us? You turn 16 in the morning, and that's when the soldiers fear you into the army because Jack said life is unfair.
Or you could ignore the draft like a normal person.
Happy birthday. No one tells me anything. How'd you score?
We're officially the worst street thieves in Saren. Hopefully Caleb redeems us.
Dug this out at the back of Trotter's place. I guess we can act like it's cake.
Oh no, you're not eating that. Shoo.
Probably wise. Stew's almost ready anyway. Grab us some tubers from up top, Jack.
Sure thing.
Tubers?
Let me know when Caleb gets here. I've got something I want to tell you all.
Like that you're leaving us?
Shut up, you.
What do you put into stew?
What?
Birthday stew. Want to try it? I know. And it's a snack.
What are you doing, Rugrat?
Stole some
Sure.
His pot. Is that
no
what?
Thing.
Yes, sir.
No one.
I'm not a big dummy, Jack.
I know.
You don't have to.
Yeah.
I know you told him.
I did not.
Well, something.
Look,
it's the officer's manual of
see?
Lights on.
No. What do you think?
Would you.
Like a Vecchi crab?
Does it matter?
Then
if...
fine. There is glue. Look.
Yeah,
I'm sure.
I'm gone.
Babs is going to miss you.
It'll.
Already.
She's an.
Fife has a guilty.
Because
he...
they lack.
Caleb's outlook.
I.
Some...
He's just a.
So what's in that
lights
book?
On
sure,
like,
but
you have to wear a I mean belt.
I didn't expect
or so unless it's a foreign. Yeah, probably.
You should keep quiet about.
What do you mean?
The Lucy.
Only because.
But it's not.
Seen a map?
Maps don't.
Saren is hanging above. There's no.
So.
Just that.
What?
Wouldn't know.
Psh.
Magic.
All right.
You bet. What's up?
All right.
All right, Jack. Just remember to be super supportive of her when she tells everyone at dinner.
Happy birthday, Luna. I hit it big tonight. Think fast. Your present, such as it is.
What's that in it?
Pentasite.
No shit, I mean the swirly stuff.
Looks like snow.
What? Snow?
I don't know, wintertime shit. They say it's in Kalthus all the time.
Oh! Caleb!
Well, yeah. I'm sorry.
Move your hand, let me see.
Constable got a lucky shot. I'll be- Ah! Damn it, Jack!
It's not good. Did they follow you?
You got yourself hurt over this thing?
Careful, Caleb. Your guts are split. Why didn't you-
I didn't want to ruin your birthday.
That's dumb.
Jack, come on. We need medicine. I've got an idea.
Explain on the way.
You guys, watch him. Get the rags and the water, and don't let him sleep. You know how to do this.
We'll be quick. So, what's the plan?
I'm still making it up, but I'm pretty sure it's this way.
You're making it up?
It's gelling. Have faith. Caleb's gonna be all right. It's this way, Jack.
The nobleman buying all the housing in the East Nets in Harrow's Edge. That's the mark.
That's the they'll kill you kind of place, Luna.
Noble means rich. Rich means magic. Magic means...
What?
I don't know. Healing crystals or something. Drugs from topside.
I mean, I don't have a better idea. Yeah, no, this is smart.
They say he's old. He'll have all kinds of medicine.
It's a good play.